Hey everyone, I'm Swin Cash, and this is my social media profile. My handle is at Swin Cash. Holla! Here's my bio. 2-time Olympic gold medalist, 3-time WNBA champion, UConn alumni, president of Cash for Kids, and all that other stuff. My location is Chicago. Other WNBA players I follow are Tamara Young, Tiffany Prince. Oh, wait a minute. That's all my Sky High girls.
Swin Cash is just phenomenal in terms of all the things that she can bring to the table offensively.
A spin move, Swin Cash on the baseline.
What a move by Swin Cash.
My best WNBA moment so far was raising 3 WNBA trophies.
From worst to first to the championship. And Detroit wins its second championship.
The Seattle Storm are the WNBA champs of 2010.
My go-to move is put you on the block and go to work.
Cash, off the glass.
I love how explosive Cash can be when she decides to make that move.
Swin Cash has it left side, puts up a jumper that's good.
Swin Cash is so tough and so smooth at the same time.
Here's what it sounds like to play for my lovely coach.
Listen, 2 transitions down, beep, beep, beep.
But she's gotten so much better this year.
Stay down, stay down, stay down, feet, feet, stay down, you got nothing, hot hands, hot hands.
She said, you know, she's gonna tone it down a little bit. You're not gonna hear any curse words from Pokey.
That's your defense right there, Swin Taylor Cash. That's your defense.
The WNBA play that makes me go wow would have to be Sue Bird's killer threes. Always in crunch time.
Final possession, Bird around the screen, wide open, got another one. Seattle, the 2-point lead. There's no foul to give for the link. Bird's got a bucket. Another big one for Sue Bird.
Okay, that's a wrap. Be sure to follow me as the Chicago Sky try to make history.
Pretty move by Cash.